Today, Plump's second co-defendant and former romantic interest, Varrie Johnson, walking into the courthouse to receive her sentence. Johnson will serve 36 months in prison. Johnson pleading guilty in that kickback scheme and taking her dead mother's pension, all of which she must repay. She worked for the and live with their third co-defendant, former Representative John Rogers, who will be scheduled next week. You can read more about all of this sentencing right now on the WBRC News app.